What is up, people of the world and beyond? My name's Britt, and yesterday was a major holiday, just in case you weren't aware. So, even though Easter was yesterday, I still decided to do a video about the top 5 things that will make your Easter awesome. So, maybe you could just take notes on what to do for next year. Anywho, I'm gonna jump right into it, starting with number 5. Something that will for sure make your Easter awesome is to color Easter eggs. It is a classic, and no matter how old you get, you can never go wrong with some colorful and fun filled eggs. And BTW, if you happen to be a guy, you're actually not a baby or a wuss for wanting to color Easter eggs. A guy might have a different opinion, but oh well. Now moving on to number 4. Another thing that will for sure make this day awesome is to have a good old-fashioned Easter egg hunt. If you want to make it interesting, you could even give out fun little prizes to whoever in your family finds the most eggs. It would also be kind of fun-ish if when there's that one lonesome egg that nobody can find, and you can't remember where you hid it. And by week 2 or 3, everyone's probably like dying from the stench of it. You know, if only the Easter Bunny had like a phone number you could ring up if you ever needed like Easter help. Like maybe 9-bun-bun? Okay, that was terrible. Let's move on to number 3. Which would be being able to dress up in amazingly cute outfits. Like, no joke, Easter dresses can actually be really stylish. And I also really love how a lot of big stores have big Easter sales. Cause like, I don't got a lot of money. I need sales to happen. I need them to happen. And now moving on to number 2. Which is to try and be able to spend it with your family. I mean, if you live far away from them and just don't have the money to visit them, then like, that's understandable. But if you're actually able to visit them, please do. Please do, because they are your family. You pretty much only get one family in life, so if you don't get along with your family, then I don't know, maybe just try and make things right between you and them. Because like I said, pretty much only get one family in life. And now what I am sure you've all been waiting for, of course, the number 1, the top thing that will for sure 100% make your Easter completely awesome. And that would be candy. I'm talking about Reese's, jelly beans, lollipops, Hershey's, and the ever so amazingly delicious chocolate Easter bunny. My parents get me one of those every single year because they know how much I freaking love them. Even though it takes me like literally forever to actually finish one. Like, it is sad how long it actually takes me to finish one of those things. But anywho, that is this week's video. I seriously hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big old thumbs up. And if you like watching my other videos, then hi, hello. There is a subscribe button down there. Please click it. That'd be awesome. What would also be awesome is if you share this video around, getting it popular. That'd make me so happy. Also, please check me out on Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram, Facebook. Add me on Snapchat and Kick. I have the info to those thingies below. Anywho, yeah, you're all awesome. Stay awesome, and I'll see you awesome people next time. Alrighty, and peace.